This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
Absolutely. I think you're right.
St. Louis penalty to number 23, Dmitry Yastin. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
11 minutes, 29 seconds.
A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
It got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
Just over 8 minutes still showing on the clock this period. The Flyers ahead, 1-0.
Philadelphia goal scored on the power play by number 19, Nolan Patrick.
Games
assisted by number 54, and by number 28, Claude Giroux. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 41 seconds.
Receives that pass from the other side. He's